freaking out. There is no way that I'm going to survive middle school. I just made a complete fool of myself in front of secret crush Brandon. And if that wasn't bad enough, I'm stuck next to a locker with Mackenzie Hollister, the biggest snob ever. Calling her a mean girl is an understatement.